Welcome to Initial D, episode 9 from stage 5. Stage 5, episode 9. Let's get into it. We're at a minute 33 seconds. Ryosuke is going to be matching up against the freaking Grim Reaper. So it's going to be pretty crazy. We got Nanaimo bar style cookie. Let's get this started. So minute 33 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. And it looks like they're dressed up for, like, a memorial or something. Kind of crazy. Oh, man. Oh, he's basically saying you have to pick one of us. Or he's saying that she has to pick one of us. He has know what I mean. He looks normal now. Ryosuke said senpai. But little does he knows. I mean, little does he know. Why ingenious? I thought that was Bunta, oh my. Bro, what is this? Can we get like some more insight into this right now? I'm so confused. Wait, is it nighttime for him, or what's up? Oh, it's night, okay. On a date! The mountain pass. You can hear the supercharger. That's Ryosuke's build, right? He got a supercharger. The duality of man. I want to hear the story. What the hell? Ryosuke just looks. Ryosuke is emotionless. What a question. Drive. Driving. Ew. He wants to race him too, three man race. Wait, no way. Is he gonna ram him from the back and kill him? No way he would do that. Dude, he looks so depressed. I'm still cold. Oh, it's the Grim Reaper. You can't say that. Wait, what? Wait, you can't go out with the dude and then say, hey, I have a fiance lined up. So the Grim Reaper was her fiance, 100%, right? No reason for him to be involved otherwise. So relaxed. Yo, he's enjoying this. Ooh. Sweet, sweet little bait. I want to know who this guy is, like, for sure. I'm pretty sure he was her, like, arranged fiance, but... This song? Knew it, I called that. Man, that face he's making, or he was making. his first row seats. What's his truly frightening nature? That's it.
Yosuke-kun.
But not me. Bro. Oh, okay. Yo, I thought she was rejecting him. I'm like, what the hell? Wait, that. That's a pretty tragic backstory. I wasn't expecting that. And then she killed herself. Oh no. Well, I did not expect the season to get that deep and to have me like really liking Ryosuke and like making me feel bad for him. Wow. Anyways, that is the end of episode 9 of Initial D. I'll see you guys tomorrow with episode 10. Whoa. Yeah, be sure to like, comment if you have anything you want to say, and subscribe as always. I'll see you all tomorrow.